Hi, everybody, and welcome to 120. Another year of elections in November upon us, and it's all like Groundhog's Day, deja vu, seen it all before. Democrats, Republicans, Republicans, Democrats. And it begs the question that why in a country where its founding fathers like Hamilton, Jefferson, and Franklin came up with all these ideas, all these years, this factory of democracy hasn't been able to come up with a new party. Why people should stick with these two tried and tested and failed in many cases, just two parties. And that begs the question, is it a duopoly or a democracy? In the old days, it was the Rust Belt and special interest groups. In the new days, it's the tech belt and the special interest groups. In between, you have the bankers, and regardless of what kind of a democratic car crashes there, they always come without any scar out. And then you see Michael Bloomberg, who goes and spends $1 billion on a campaign for 3 or 4 months. And that begs the question that should there be a new party in the United States, a party that could revisit the American values, dreams, ideals, more healing at home, more inclusive, engaging outside. Louis Black, the comedian, said, what's the difference between a Democrat and a Republican? And he said, a Democrat blows, a Republican sucks. Maybe it's time to blow in new ideas and suck in some new talent. Stay well.